Jimmy Vesey's been moved up. So he goes from that line that we talked about the other night, from the fourth line to the right wing on the Zibanejad line.
1-1 against each other this season. Shot by Lindgren, saved by Primo. Good shot. Another shot by Lafreniere, saved by Primo. Moved by Brzezinski, chipped ahead. Matt Rempe on the ice, and avoiding the hit attempt was Savard. And the coaches have talked to Matt Rempe. He said, play your game. We want you to forecheck in scoring by defensemen. And having another outstanding season. Suzuki moves it down. Sharp angle shot by Caulfield. Try to Trouba across to Miller. Kreider plays it back. Shot by Trouba. Save made by Primo. Rangers getting some good shots on him. And the Rangers won here. A lead for Panarin. He breaks in on goal. And the backhander is stopped. Saved by Primo. Panarin. Shot by Jones. Saved by Primo. And he holds it.
He ended up going to his backhand. There, his left side. Now this Harris coming back on him. See, just a little bit of pressure there. And I think that little stick on the arm may have prevented him from lifting the puck over the pass.
Taken away by Panarin. Quick shot, a save by Primo. Set up for Trocheck.
A professional and how to win at this level and how to be consistent.
Long shot from the point by Struble. A couple of saves by Shesterkin. He stopped that rebound stuffing try. Here's Wenberg coming in. Dropped it off for Cooley. And a save by Primo. Pearson. Give it up to Schneider. Around the boards. Kept in by Harris. Long shot, save made. That was Kovacevic. Jonathan Kovacevic out of Merrimack College. Long shot went wide, tying his career high. Moved ahead by Lindgren to Panarin, who circles and shoots through a crowd who was blocked. Chance in front for Lindgren. He got cross-checked. But overall, it's been steadily consistent. 5-for-16 in the last 7 games. And a good shot by Zibanejad off the chest. Evans tries to clear, stopped by Fox. Moves across, feeds Panarin. Zibanejad, Kreider at the top of the crease. Long shot, deflected. Now, we're almost 11 minutes in. Rangers have 13 shots on goal in only 11 minutes played. They move it again, and a stick save made by Primo. The puck goes up into the netting. Matheson gains the zone, played it deep for Brendan Gallagher. Around to Newhook. That shot by Armia. Save made by Shesterkin, and he holds it. And broke it up at the line. Slavkovsky. Good pass. Suzuki through the legs. The shot by Caulfield. A save, and then Slavkovsky missed the rebound. Into the Rangers zone. Lindgren with it. Rangers will play every other day now, the final 5 games of the regular season. Cooley moves in. Backhander is stopped. Picked up by Matheson. Their top scoring defenseman. Back pass to Savard. Winds up down low, a deflection off the side of the net. Then it goes in. It went in off Shesterkin. Cole Caulfield had the deflection down low. It winds up as his goal.
He'll make the save as the puck comes around. Caulfield, watch the left side of your screen. There he is, save, and it comes back to him, and then he just fires it in off of Shesterkin, banked it in off his leg. So Shesterkin with an excellent save, and then Caulfield with those quick hands.
Second,
well, I don't think, you know, there certainly shouldn't be any panic. I don't think the coach had to say too much in the room. I mean, they came out, they worked, they created. You know, the difference was the goaltender, yep. And so I don't think you have to change the way you played.
Trocheck. Rather, Panarin got it to Lafreniere. Trocheck battling for position in front. Oh, Panarin with a great chance and another great save.
You'll see on the right side, I mean, it's Fox with the pass. And Panarin able to get the shot. There's the pass, nice and flat. He kind of went up. This is, we talk about deflections. This is where Kreider does his thing.
Fox up top.
Get him the puck. Let him do his thing.
And they score! Mika Zibanejad. It's a power play goal.
The shot goes off of somebody in front. And Primo, about that's the only way you can, you know what, it hits Armia number 40. It hits his skate. Watch 40 as he turns. And that was, again, an attempted pass by Zibanejad.
And he said, oh, a chance in front, save. As Goodrow keeps digging, got knocked down by Struble.
Then it looked like he got his own rebound. Good job by Truba here to put it in front. That bouncing puck goes to Goodrow once, twice, maybe even a third time. And then it's the job of the defenseman to clear out the front of the net. And Struble does a good job. So there's one save. That's a good save. And the second one, he's in good position. Third one, it looked like maybe Jimmy Vesey was there. Even though the Rangers were able to still get some scoring chances in this period, Montreal has been better both defensively and in the offensive zone.
They win the faceoff, work it up to Newhook. He hit the post. And it caroms all the way out. Zibanejad racing for it.
And if you can find a way to come back and win this game and have a 5-point lead with four games to go, boy, that puts you in pretty good position to win the division. And of course, the new
power play is over. Good penalty kill by the Rangers. Montreal one shot on goal, save. Shesterkin on the backhander by Caulfield.
Oh, that was a beauty.
To Fox, to Panarin, back to Fox with some room. Moves in, dropped it off to Trocheck. Trocheck looking, pass through off the boards to Zibanejad. Now Panarin, shot toward the net, score! He did it again! Chris Kreider, it's a power play goal!
Well, they haven't been able to beat Caden Primo any other way. And so there's Panarin, firing it right from the stick of Kreider. And again, this is Kreider's greatest strength, is his ability to do this. Deflects it down.
He now has 113 points. 10 behind the all-time single-season leader, Jaromir Jagr, at 123. In front, score! Panarin! Off a beautiful feed from Alexei Lafreniere! It's 3-1 Rangers!
Fights off one check, and then that little drop pass to Panarin, and now Panarin's got room, space, the give and go, and the finish. Schneider, so much of that work, and then he gives his highly skilled forwards a chance and time to do this. So you want to keep advising them and teaching them and reminding them, because the playoffs aren't far off.
Oh, nice lead. Newhook breaks in. He scores. Alex Newhook took that pass, broke in all alone, and scores to cut the Rangers' lead.
Here's Matheson. We talked about the season he's had with 55 points. Beautiful pass as Newhook gets past Adam Fox. Newhook has been very good since the 1st of March.
Across to Jimmy Vesey, who's back on. Little double shifting for Jimmy Vesey. He's happy about that. He likes the ice time.
Well, again, it
in deep, score! Mika Zibanejad with his second of the game.
Rangers will get the puck in, and Montreal has it. Now, right over on the boards, there's Vesey. Vesey makes the play, gets it to Zibanejad in the net. There he is, gets over there, stops it with his skate, and then that's just a really good play by Vesey.
Kreider, rather Lafreniere, has come on. Miller and Lindgren, the defensive pair.
Ooh.
And the open man is Lafreniere. He scores! Alexei Lafreniere puts the exclamation point on it.
Yeah, Miller up the boards, and guess who gets his fourth point of the game?
Artemi Panarin.
He had a chance to shoot, but he had looked up before the puck got to him, and he knew Lafreniere was over there. Rangers have them two more times. Washington loses in overtime tonight. They get a point. So I think there's four teams with 83 points trying to get that last playoff spot.